Quick tutorial on how I made my own custom denim patches from cut and sew.